think they deserve to be the champ. But only one will walk out of here with the title tonight, guys.
Continues, let's discuss Samoa Joe briefly. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
He really isn't used to being an underdog, but that's exactly what he is right now. Let's see if he can take the title from the champ.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
This is certainly trending in the wrong direction for him, guys. He's going to have to get it together if he wants to win this Battle Royal.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
The repetition of that move is becoming deliberate at this point. The reversal by Brock Lesnar. And he gets him with a counter. Takes him down in a major way, too. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He gets him with a reversal.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for it. He is a one-man game in there.
He slams him down with authority.